Meditation actually helped me when I was at university, when I was very stressed out, and I started to practice sitting still. And I realized that it completely changed my sense of perception of how I was looking at the world. I saw more beauty, more light. I actually even felt more loving towards the world. And I think meditation is a tool that can take people from nationalistic sort of views into global citizenship.